What gets my goat? I wasn't going to do this video. It felt like I was pandering to the lowest common denominator. But what's getting my goat is logs. Not those. Not those. Not those. I'm talking about big logs. Big logs that people leave in toilet bowls, like a surfacing submarine. And they frighten the shit out of me. And what gets my goat is that the people laying them don't even have the common courtesy to do a couple of flushes. They just leave them there, like some abandoned orphan. It's like Goliath decided he was going to take a dump before he went out to have a fight with David. Unless they'd got a donkey in there or something. Very, very occasionally, I might lay a really big one. If I've had a good dinner. Sometimes it's like a military operation to try and get rid of them. But get rid of them, I do. Mother of God, who's left this in here? Oh! Jesus bloody Christ. Come on, come on. Bye-bye. Just go, please go! Mother of God! Just go!
Meh!
Mwahahahahahah!